This is Apple Watch Series 10, and today I'll show how you can enable or disable the red notification dot on this device. So the red notification dot appears, like it just appeared now. So it appears once you have one or more unchecked notifications. So you can conveniently just wake your watch up by moving your wrist. And if this red dot is here, that means that you have gotten some new notifications. So it is worth checking them. And if you do not see the red dot, that means that there is nothing to check. So it saves you an extra step of opening the list of notifications. Now, in order to switch this dot on or off, you will need to launch your settings, then here enter the notifications category and look for the notifications indicator toggle, and now switch it off to remove the red dot, or put it back on if you would like to use it, or if you find this red dot helpful. And well, as far as this video goes, that will be it. So thanks for watching, and bye bye.